represent the work. So this is my work.
That's what you've got,
and that's what this is.
That has the black.
Yeah.
It's all very big, right?
Exactly. So now that we've done the line once, now you're going forward, and we want to adjust it one location.
Yeah, it should be darker.
Yeah, well, it's important.
This is his alphabet, basically a font that he designed, but it all, you could grid the entire thing. So you see there's an etched grid.
Yeah, I see the etches in there.
And then, you connect it. So all the letters and the curves are based on a grid and circles and straight lines.
Bigger than me on that wall, and on that wall now. But, you know, that group.
Yes, that was a good choice.
The dark one, yeah. Well, we did that.
You did that.
Yeah, I did that, yeah, of course. I can start putting the support material as well. How does that work?